receiver section. Receiver section. Transmitter section we have one fiber. For the receiving section we have another fiber. We are going to establish a connection between the transmitter section and the receiver section. So from the transmitting side, or at the transmitting side fiber, we are going to use one lens here, lens, and in the same manner at the receiving side you are using another lens. Okay, so another lens. Okay, this is the fiber. This is the fiber. This one is the transmitting fiber. This is the receiving fiber. Receiving fiber. Okay. From this, for example, some light is generated from the source. In this fiber, we have some light. That light is expanded like this. Okay. So this is light expansion. In this manner, light is expanding. That light is inserted onto the lens. Okay, whatever the light expanded here, that can be collected by this lens. By this lens. That's why this is called collimating lens. This is a collimating lens. This is a focusing lens. Focusing, collimating or focusing. Both functions here we are going to do. Collimating or focusing lens, two we are going to use. Okay, this is one lens. And whatever the light collected by this lens is transmitted like this. It's transmitted in this manner. And here I am writing 3, that's why I am taking 3. If you take 4, you can write 4. Okay, these 3 light rays or any light rays are collected by another lens, receiving lens. This receiving lens collected the scattered or expanded light. And focusing on the fiber. These all are focusing on fiber. This is the fiber. These are all focusing on the fiber. In this manner, there is an establishment of communication between the two cables by using these lens. So here the lenses, the light is called expanded beam. The light is expanded beam. Okay. In this manner, we are going to perform the connection, that is expanded beam connector. Okay. So here I want to say a few points. First point is, these connectors use two lenses. First, to expand the light from the transmitting fiber, and then to refocus the light into the receiving fiber. This is for expanding light. This is the focusing light, focusing the light, focusing on the fiber, expanding the light from the transmitter side. This point you can write, all of you. First you can write, later we will see this diagram. These connectors use two lenses, first to expand the light from transmitting fiber, and then refocus the light into the receiving fiber. There is no physical connection here. Remember that. And second point is, the fiber to lens distance is equal to the focal length of lenses. This is the condition. The fiber to lens distance is equal to focal length. I think this is already known to you. For establishing communication, this is one condition of lenses. Fiber to lens distance is equal to the focal length. Advantage of this scheme is that the beam is collimated separation of the fiber ends take place within the connector. Beam is collimated. Separation of the fiber ends will take place within the connector. Thus, the connector less dependent on the lateral alignment. lateral alignment. Thus, the connector is less dependent on the lateral alignment. This point is lateral, you can remember. I will explain what is a lateral alignment. We have three types of alignments. One is a lateral alignment, longitudinal alignment, and angular alignment. Those three alignments I will explain now. Don't worry, you can write this point as it is. Connector is less dependent on lateral alignments, and in addition, the optical processing elements such as beam splitters and switches can easily inserted into the expanded beam between the fibers. We have some gap between the fibers and the lenses, so because of that, we can able to insert the switches and splitters easily. In addition, optical processing elements such as beam splitters and switches can be easily inserted into the expanded beam between the fibers. Then you can draw this diagram. Quickly can draw this one. Simply, if I roughly I am drawing here, this is one fiber. This is a transmitting fiber. And here I am using collimating lenses. Light is entered onto the lens in this way. If you want, you may write any number of light rays. Here I am drawing only a few, and here I am using another lenses, and here we have a receiving fiber. This is the fiber. So whatever the light is expanded or transferred into the lenses, in this way. This is the expanded beam. And here this can be collected and focusing on fiber. Like this is focusing on fiber. This is a collimating lenses, this is the focusing lenses, and this is the receiving fiber. In this manner, there is an establishment of the connection between the two fibers. So in this, you can able to insert switches and collimating or focusing beams easily. Oh, I'll draw this. I also drawn with you. It is over. How much time you will take for copying? If anybody is showing in the examination, you can able to do like this. You can design colors and so on. Sharma?
Only 2 minutes, sir.
If it is an examination, yep, within fraction of seconds, so you can able to copy.
Question what I have some sir, ikkadante id diagram sir, notes ga sir, air notes andukane slowly neat ga giyali.
Okay, take your own time and come as early as possible. So this is in Kaiser textbook. This complete matter is in Kaiser textbook.